things going on. Yeah, a little burning around the shoulders and some irritated, scratched area. Grab my stethoscope first and just listen to the back. Seeing if I can get some information this way. Not too bad. Okay. Let's put that away. Okay. So I like what I'm hearing. Let's have a closer look with some extra light. So we can definitely see some scratching, irritation, and in case it is heating up, then this is not something too recent. A strange kind of horizontal pattern. Five lines, and I think this one could count as a double line. Interesting. And let's see this area here. A bit of sunburn going on. skin seems very hydrated. See any skin lesions or anything else beyond the first degree burn. Let's see this side a bit more. We have a few little moles going on. Absolutely nothing to worry about. There's a little more as well. Some more burning. Seems like this side has gotten the worst part, but that's okay. Feels a bit hotter than the rest of her skin. Of a look and measure this area and then these two areas as well, and then later on we'll see if we need to have mapping going on there. So let's see, let's do with and this side. Okay, a bit smaller. Let me make a little marking. Here we add 41 millimeters on this side. Let's fade a bit. This is more 40. We'll start from the outer point there and measure up until here. We would get 14. One also measuring from here up until there. That would be 10 centimeters. Voila. Great. Okay, now let's move on to the area here. I would like to make some measurements as well. From the top of her shoulder so the ridge area comes up until here, so that would roughly mean 16-17 centimeters. Let's just mark this here. I will put horizontally, spreads from here to about here. And that would be 13 centimeters. This area there really is a lot smaller. You don't need to map this side, although I want to make a marking. These areas seem to be more affected than the rest of the area. Now let's see. I would like to take a closer look at this one. This one. This little one right here, and this one. Maybe this little spot. Okay. I'm just going to grab my light once more. Like that, both of these are nice and stretchy. Slight discoloration. nothing to be concerned about. There's a few more in the area, which is quite normal after sun exposure. And this one would be more of a pimple, I would say. Less stretch than I would have liked. Some slight redness, which I'm absolutely fine. Now as for this one, just some discoloration on the skin following movement of the skin. This might just be a faint birthmark. And there's a few small ones here and there. Love to measure though. The distance between both, because they seem to lay on a pattern. We could actually draw an exact line from the one to the other. Maybe not as exact as I would have liked. Let's do the exercise anyway. Looks like I'm not the straight one here. That's better. Now let's measure these distances. Going to apply a tonic on her burnt areas, and I might slightly disinfect this area with a low alcohol solution, so if there would be any skin lesions, she would not feel a stingy sensation. We do not need that. Just need one cotton ball. just gently patting it on the area. Which in this heat should be feeling nice and refreshing. Some more some in this area too. Let's grab our tincture here. Again, we repeat cotton bud. Really saturate this one. Wounds like some hydration. And here as well, just gently patting it on the skin. Some beneficial work for our skin. Okay. On this side, it's nicely getting into our skin. If we do this once every day before going to bed, this area should heal in no time. Same goes for this one. And of course, staying out of the sun for now to avoid any scarring or leftover marks. This side is absorbing the tonic very nicely as well, so I like to see that. Great, I will just leave her exactly like this until the tonic.